Right then. This is it then, is it? I can't walk this walk anymore. Every turn I take, I'm dreading. And I can't talk this talk anymore. Every word I say, I'm regretting. I cannot seem to make it right. Cannot turn my dark to light. Seems that I am just too tired for trying. And I can't dance this dance anymore. I pirouette, but always end up falling. This old engine, it won't start anymore. I turn the key, but always end up stalling. I cannot seem to find the spark. Cannot seem to light my dark. She says, you're just too tired for trying. But hey, babe, what do you know? If I could find a place to go somewhere to free the troubles from my mind. A place where roots take hold and I don't run when things turn cold. That's the kind of place I'd like to find. That's the place I go to in my mind. This river, it don't flow anymore. Its waters run dry well before the shore. Somewhere in the dark and distant past, all I ever learned was things are never meant to last. But hey, babe, what do you know? If I could find a place to go, somewhere to free the troubles from my mind. Place where roots take hold and I don't run when things turn cold. That's the kind of place I'd like to find. That's the place I go to in my mind. Sail this yacht one more time. Once round this island, and all would be just fine. To free myself from these tides that pull me to the rocks where I'm destined to collide. But hey, babe, what do you know? If I could find a place to go, somewhere to free the troubles from my mind. Place where roots take hold and I don't run when things turn cold. That's the kind of place I'd like to find. That's the place I go to in my babe. What do you know? If I could find a place to go, somewhere to free the troubles from my mind. Place where roots take hold and I don't run when things turn cold. That's the kind of place I'd like to find. That's the place I go to in my mind. In my mind. Thank you. you very much. I've got, that's the longest clap I've ever had. I might need a drink of water. Can I ask you if I can have a drink of water?
Yeah.
All right. If you want to make it vodka, because it looks like that's fine, Amrit. Has anybody seen Amrit before? Yeah. He's great. Right then. I love it. Amrit's my 2 o'clock listening album. You know, 2 o'clock in the morning, when you're like, oh, what can I put? I'll put Amrit on. Anyway, enough about him. What about me? I've just got a new album out. It's took me 54 years, but it's good. All right. Can I just have less monitor, please, Johnny? Thank you. Oh, cheers. It is vodka. Good lad.
I'm on it too long. Oh dear. Right then, what should I do?
I don't know. How long am I playing for? I don't know. Half an hour?
Yeah.
Half an hour. Right then. A Mark Knopfler song. I'm better with my muscles than I am with my mouth. I work the fairgrounds in the summer. I go pick fruit down south. When I feel them chilly winds, when the weather goes, I'll follow. Pack up my traveling things, go with the swallow. And I might get lucky now and then. Win some, I might get lucky now and then. You win some. I wake up every morning, keep an eye on what I spent. Gotta think about eating, gotta think about paying the rent. I always think it's funny. Gets me every time. The one about happiness and money. Go tell it to the bread line. And you might get lucky now and then. You win some. You might get lucky now and then. You win some. Happy as a man can be. Guess that I might lay me down under this old tree. So on and on we go, through this old world a shuffling. If you got a truffle dog, you can go truffling. And you might get lucky now and then. You win some. You might get lucky now and then. You win some. You might get lucky now and then.
Hey, oh, I like you lot. You're all right, you are, aren't you?
Water, water, that's it. I was sorting some stuff out. You know how you do occasionally? Every 10 years you have a spring clean. I found all these old cassettes, do you remember them?
Yeah.
Showing your age. It took me 54 years to get a CD out, and they're dead now. Everybody's downloading now, aren't they? I've missed the boat. Hey, even my CD was too late. What was he on about? Oh, they're sorting out. I was sorting out, and I found these old cassettes, and I was like, oh, what's this? So you put them on. You have to go out and buy a cassette player, don't you, because you can't even play them. I was like, what? Find an old Ford Fiesta or something with a cassette player in it. And luckily, I got one on the drive. And I thought, what's this? And what it was old recordings that I'd done. And no, most of it was rubbish, but it was, there's some ideas in that there. So this song is sort of comes out of that. It wasn't actually on any of them, but this is about where does the time go, because I can't remember playing half of it. I'm like, I know it's me, but... Anyway, so this is it's called On Father Time. Is she in a singing mood?
Yeah.
It's an instrumental. No, it's not. It's, if you're in a singing mood, it goes, where did you go to, old father time? Then I'll sing something. It's normally the same, but I can't tell you what it is, because it's not always. And then, yeah, just same again, where did you go to, old father time? And then that's it. Let's go and practice. Where did you go to, old father time? Here stands an old man where once stood a child. Where did you go to, old father time? I've lived a whole life in the blink of an eye.
You got it?
I stood by the window, I looked at the rain, wondered if anything would ever be the same. And I caught a glimpse of a gap in the clouds. Remember the time when I was proud, suited and booted, and enjoyed the crowd. But it all seems another life now. So I played my music, I didn't know it was me, but it was my fingers moving from what I could see. And I caught a melody I recognized as mine. It hung on the cloud, though my heart it was crying. For it triggered a memory from way down the line. Oh, it all seems another life now. Where did you go to, old father time? Here stands an old man where once stood a child. Where did you go to, old father time? I've lived a whole life in the blink of an eye. I stood by the window, I watched the rain fall. I was looking for a reason, I was waiting for a call. When something from somewhere made me look at the wall, there was the answer. There stood them all looking back at me, all saying hi. Pictures of family and good friends gone by. So all ye young kids who think you got long, write your own story, sing your own song. Hang your own pictures on your own wall. Take fate by the hand when fate comes to call. Story of a life that was mine. Where did you go too old for the time. Oh, you cannot change it, and neither can I. Okay. Has anybody heard of a chap called...
Shall I do that one?
Yeah, I'll do it. Richard Thompson. Did you see him on Jules Holland? Maybe not. Oh well. Just meet them, was it? Right, I'm gonna do you one that Richard Thompson wrote about my two favourite things. After guitars. Women and motorbikes. Right then. After a little bit more gin.
Oh no, vodka.
Vincent Blacklight. Red Molly to James said that's a fine motorbike. All a girl could feel special on it is such a light. Said James to Red Molly, well my hat's off to you. It's a Vincent Black Lightning 1952. And I've seen you on the corners and the cafes it seems. Red hair and black leather, my favourite colour scheme. And he pulled her on behind and down to Ox Hill. They did right. Said James to Red Molly, here's a ring for your right hand, but I'll tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. But I fought with the law since I was 17. I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. And now 21 years, I might make 22. I don't mind dying, but for the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Oh, we're taking young James 80 for armed robbery. Shotgun blast in his chest left nothing inside. Calm down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. She smiled to see him cry. She said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Said James, in my opinion, there is nothing in this world beats a 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Oh, Nortons and Indians and Greasers just won't do. They don't have a soul like Vincent 52. He reached for a hand He slipped her the keys, he said, I have no further use for these. I see angels and aerials in leather and in gold, swooping down from the hill to carry me home. And he gave her one last kiss and died. And he gave her his Vincent.
Two short ones.
One more or two short ones? I only do long ones. Shall I do two halves of a long one?
You got.
No, we've got other people on, so I better not argue each other.
Anyway, we've got a bar to visit.
That is the important thing.
That is. Right, what's happening here? Let's, instrumental or. Ones with words. Oh no, I'm going to do instrumental. Well, I'm not asking you. Well, I'm going to do what I want. This one. I do some serious songs, and this one's about a worm. Alright? Bear with me. I'll be with you in a minute. Recognise that laughter. Okay, thanks for having me. It's been nice to be here. You're only down the road, I must come again. I'm only in Beaconsfield. Have you heard of that place? Just up road. So, yeah, thanks for having me. I've got an album out, but... it's got instruments, it's not just me. And all the mistakes you've heard tonight, they're not on it. I've done it right, we did them again. I've got a website, johnbuckleyguitar.com. And little bits of tracks and that. So hopefully I'll see you again. Cheers, enjoy the evening. Hello.
The Wiggly Wiggly. Thank you.
on Buckley. Another great big hand. We're going to take a short break, and this is your chance to go to the bar, get a drink,
and put some.